In this video we use advanced binaural beats and multiple dialogues of English conversation to help you identify and remember English words being used correctly in conversation. This video features over 5,000 words being used in everyday English conversations about a wide range of topics. Listen to this as you go to sleep and leave on whilst you sleep. For best results, we use three different binaural beats in this video. The first one enhances your learning ability, the second initiates sleep learning, and the third improves memory. If you enjoy the video, remember to leave a comment, hit subscribe button below to receive exclusive membership rewards. Hey Simon, how are you doing? I'm great. I am getting hungry though. Yeah, me too. What time is your lunch break? In about 10 minutes. Oh great, I have my break in about 10 minutes too. Should we go get something to eat? Yeah, that sounds great. Do you know of any good restaurants around here? Yes, there's a great Chinese restaurant around the corner. Oh, I love Chinese food. Let's go. Okay, let's do it. I can't wait to eat some spring rolls. Spring rolls are good, but I love dumplings. Me too. Let's get an order of both. That's a great idea. Hello, Maria's Pizza. How can I help you? Hi, I'd like to make a reservation, but I have a quick question. Yes, what would you like to know? Do you have a kids area? Yes, we do. We have a ball pit and lots of toys. Oh, that's great. Do you have a table for two adults and child for tonight? I'm so sorry, but we're all booked up for tonight. That's a shame. What about tomorrow at 7 p.m.? We do have a table open for that time. Tomorrow, great. We're the Miller family. Wonderful. So a table for three at 7 p.m. under the name Miller. Exactly. Thanks so much. Hi. Welcome to the Sage Garden. How many in your party? Thanks. I think we'll be four people. Well, since there are only two of you, I can seat you at a table for two now, or we can wait for the rest of your party to get here. We can't go ahead and sit at a bigger table. No, I'm sorry. Could we wait at the bar? Sure, that's not a problem. So you'll wait for the rest of your party? Yes, thanks. Great, let me know when your friends get here and we'll find a table for you. Perfect, thanks so much. Will you prefer a table near the window? Yes, that sounds nice. Hi, welcome. Can I start you off with some drinks? Yes, I think we'd like a pitcher of lemonade. Would you like it with mint? That sounds great. Yes, please. Okay, I'll be back in a minute to take your order. Okay, actually, can we go ahead and order an appetizer? Yes, absolutely. What would you like? We would like jalapeno poppers. All right, I'll be right back. Okay, thanks. Hi, here's your picture of lemonade and jalapeno poppers. Oh, yum. Okay, I think we're ready to order. So what can I get for you? Do you have any specials? Yes, we have a squash soup served in a bread bowl. Oh, that sounds really good. Would you like that? Well, maybe. What do you recommend? I really like the spaghetti with meatballs. I do love spaghetti. So would you like the spaghetti? No, you know what, I'll get the Caesar salad. All right, I'll be right back with that. Thanks a lot. Hi, is everything okay? Well, actually, I'm not sure if this is what I ordered. Didn't you order the soup? No, I ordered the salad. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I must have gotten your order mixed up. That's okay. Can you take this back for me? Absolutely. So you wanted a garden salad? No, I wanted the Caesar salad. Oh, that's right. Okay, I'll be right back with that. Thanks so much. No problem. Sorry for the mix-up. That's okay. This is so good. Yeah, I like mine too. What did you get again? I got the spaghetti with meatballs. You the Caesar salad? I heard they make great lasagna here too. Yeah, I heard that. We should try that next time. Yeah, do you think you'll get dessert? I hadn't thought about it. You definitely I'm getting the apple pie.
Oh, that sounds good. Let's both get a
piece. Let's do it. Well, I think I'm ready to go.
Excuse me, yes, can I get anything else?
For you know, I think we'll just take the check now.
Are you sure you wouldn't like
one more glass of wine?
No, we're fine.
Just the check, please.
All right, but please keep in mind that
we only take cash. Oh no, I only have my debit card.
That's all right, there is an ATM right
next door. Okay, well, I'll have to go get some cash.
That's fine, I'll bring your check while you go. All
right, thanks so much.
No problem, I hope you enjoyed your meal.
Wow, I am so full, me too. I'm
stuffed. I thought it was really good.
What about you? Yeah, I think I like the restaurant we
went to last week better.
Which one? The Chinese one.
Yeah, I love
that place. Yeah, me too, but you really can't compare
the two, such different cuisine.
I suppose that's
true. Do you think we should bring our
friends Sarah and Paul here next week?
That's a
great idea. Great, I'll call them when we get home.
I'm going straight to bed when we get home. All
right, are you ready to get going?
Yes, let me
just go to the bathroom first.
Okay, I'll go too. Okay, all done.
Yep, now where did we park the car?
Didn't
we park it on First Street?
I could have sworn we parked it around
the corner on Main Street.
Hang on, didn't we leave it in the
parking garage on Second?
Yes, good thing you remembered, I know.
Okay, let's get going, I'm exhausted. All
right, me too, I'll drive.
Hey Anna, what's up?
Not much, Dave, what's
up with you?
Well, I've been thinking about you a lot.
Really? Why?
I don't know, you just keep popping up in
my head. You're weird.
Yeah, but so are you maybe.
Well, I've got to get going.
Wait, don't go.
I need to go see my friend
Steph. Oh, come on, it can't be that important.
Stay and hang out with me.
Sorry Dave, maybe next time, ciao.
Okay, but wait, before you go, one thing.
What, are you on Facebook?
No, I really don't do much social media.
Okay, how about Instagram?
Same story. Well,
you've got to have an email address.
Yeah,
of course I do, but I just use that for work. I give up.
How can I get in touch with you?
Do you want my phone number?
Yes, I hadn't
thought of that.
Can I have your phone number?
Sure, it's
hey Anna, it's Dave. I still can't stop
thinking about you.
Okay, so I've been thinking, how do you
feel about going
to dinner?
I don't know.
Okay, well,
how about just drinks?
I'm not sure.
Coffee, just coffee.
Come on, you can't say no to
that. Okay, fine, just coffee.
Excellent. Do you have a
favorite coffee shop?
I do actually. Bluebird Cafe on Main
Street. Great, is tomorrow good?
What time are you
free? Sure, tomorrow is fine, around 4.
Hi Anna,
I'm so glad you came.
Hi Dave, how are you?
I'm really good.
What do you want to drink?
My treat. Oh,
thanks, that's really nice. I'll have a soy milk
latte. You got it.
Grab a table and I'll be right there.
Okay, thanks, here you go.
Hey, you look really pretty.
Thanks, did you do something to your hair?
No, not really. Well, you look really nice.
Thanks, so do you. Hey, this was a lot of
fun. Yeah, I had a really nice time.
Thanks for
the coffee.
No problem, I hope you don't mind me
paying. Oh no, I think it's kind of sweet.
Good, so what
do you think about having a real meal
one of these days?
That sounds good, but I'm super busy at
9 all this week.
Really? Why? I've got rehearsals for the
play I'm doing.
Oh cool, well how about lunch?
That could
work amazing. How about sushi on Tuesday?
Okay,
that sounds fun.
I know an amazing place.
Hey Anna, I've been doing some thinking.
Oh yeah, what about?
Well, we've been going
out for a while now.
That's true. You aren't breaking up with
me, are you?
No, no, not at all. I was actually thinking
the opposite.
What do you mean? I kind of wanted to ask
you if you want to be my girlfriend.
Oh, I thought I already was.
Oh well, let's make it official then.
Okay,
then I'll be your girlfriend.
Oh
I need a vacation. I'm so sick of work.
Oh man, me too. I have an idea.
What?
Why don't we go away for the weekend?
That sounds nice.
What did you have in mind?
Well, I was thinking about going to a bed and breakfast in the mountains.
Oh, that sounds so romantic.
Exactly. Do you like the idea?
Yes, we should take a bottle of champagne.
Oh, you read my mind. So should we take Friday and Monday off work?
Yeah, I'll have to ask my boss for time.
Sure, it's fine. So Anna, do you know what you'll be doing for the holidays?
I actually haven't thought about it too much.
I mean, were you planning on visiting your parents?
Not really.
I do go home some years, but not every year.
And how would you feel about going to my parents' house this year?
Oh, wow, that's a really big deal.
I haven't even met your parents yet.
Don't worry, they're really nice and I'm sure they'll love you.
I'm not sure. Come on, we can stay in their pool house.
Oh, they have a pool house?
Yeah, and we can have it all to ourselves?
Well, in that case, okay, I'll go.
Anna, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
I don't know, Dave. Do you even understand
why I'm mad?
Sure you're mad. I forgot to call you last night.
Well, yeah,
I was worried you said you'd call me when you got home.
I know, I'm so sorry. I was so tired, I just forgot.
I understand, but do you understand my point of view?
I guess so. I just think you're making too big of a deal.
Oh really? Then I don't forgive you.
Oh, come on, why don't we go out to dinner and I'll make it up to you.
All right.
But I really want Mexican food.
That's great. Let's go to your favorite place.
Okay, I'll go get ready, Anna.
I love you. I love you too, Dave. I really love being with you.
I do too. But what is this about?
I have something to ask you. Okay, just say it.
What? I'm scared.
Are you crazy?
Why would you be scared?
Because I love you so much and I'm afraid of your answer.
Just ask me the question.
Okay, okay, here goes. Will you marry me?
Of course.
Hey, I'm really hungry.
Oh, me too.
Should we go to the kitchen and cook something?
Sure, let's go see what's in the fridge.
I went shopping yesterday, so there should be plenty of food.
Great.
Let's make some spaghetti.
Okay, I'll get the pasta out of the cupboard.
I'll get some vegetables from the fridge and I'll get the pasta sauce from the cupboard.
Oh, and please grab a pot and a pan from under the counter.
Great, would you
get a knife from the drawer and chop the vegetables?
Yeah. Oh, and can you get some olive oil from the cupboard?
Yes. Okay, let's get cooking.
Good morning. Good morning. Would you turn
the alarm off?
Yeah, and I'll open the curtains.
Thanks.
Oh, it's a beautiful day.
It really is. How did you sleep?
Pretty
good, but I think we may need a new mattress.
Really? Do you think it's gotten lumpy?
Yeah, my back has been hurting lately.
Mine too. Should we go to the mattress store today?
Let's do it. I'll get our clothes from the closet.
Hello, are you in there?
Yeah, I'll just be one more minute.
Okay, but I really need to take a shower.
All right, I'm just brushing my teeth.
Okay, I'll wait.
All right, I'm done.
It's all yours.
Thanks. Wait, where did you
put the towels?
There in the closet.
Oh yeah, thanks.
And
do you know if we have new shampoo?
No, but there is a little bit left in the bottle.
Thanks. Okay, I have to hurry.
I have to get to
work. Me too. See you tonight.
Hey, do you want to watch some TV?
Yeah, but I think we should move the TV
to that wall over there.
Why, we'd have to move the couch too.
Yeah,
I know, but I just think it would look better
over there.
All right, but we have to move the coffee table too.
Okay, let's put the couch over on that
side of the room
and we can put the coffee table right
here. And what about the bookshelf?
I know we can put it on that wall.
Okay, I like it there. Now ready to watch TV. After all that, I'm pretty tired, but let's watch one show.
Great, let's watch Friends. I think we Should have a dinner party.
That's a great idea. We could have about 8 people. Yeah, I think they'd all fit at the table.
I think the table fits 6.
But we can add an extension to it, okay?
And maybe we should change the lighting.
In the dining room, yeah, maybe we should.
Buy some new lamps for the corners of the room. And do you think the tablecloth we have
looks nice still?
I think so, but I could pick up a new one.
Tomorrow we should think about the food.
Should we hire a catering company?
That's a really good idea.
How about Mediterranean Food Perfect?
My friend Anne has a company.
I'll ask her if she's free.
Sounds good.
I think we should redecorate this basement.
Really, what do you want to use
it for? Well, I was thinking about turning it into an artist studio.
That's a nice idea.
Are you thinking of painting again?
Yeah.
And there's all this room down here.
Now that we're down here, do you think we
need a new water heater?
Yeah, I wouldn't want it to burst after
we've redone it. All right.
I'll look into that first, great, and I'll
start thinking about the design for the studio. I think I could teach classes down here
too. That's a nice idea.
Yeah, I was thinking about giving art classes to the neighborhood kids.
I'm sure they'd love that.
We have got to clean out this garage.
I know the car doesn't even fit anymore.
Since when did we get so much stuff?
I don't know, like these skis. When was
the last time we used these?
Maybe 15 years ago. And this drum set, wow.
I forgot all about that.
We should have a garage sale. That's such a good idea. We can make some money and clear this place out.
Exactly. Should we do it on Saturday?
Yeah.
I'll go print out some flyers. I really think we need new desks in here.
Yeah, we do so much work in here that
it'd be worth it. Okay, let's go shopping
later this week.
Great. Okay, I really need to get some work done now.
All right, I'll just sit on the couch
here. Okay, you know, now that I look into it, the
study could use a new couch too.
You're right. Okay, I'll let you get to
work. Okay, thanks.
Do you mind plugging my laptop in?
Sure.
Thanks. And have you seen my cell phone?
Yeah.
It's on this shelf here.
I'll get it for you. Thanks.
I love how much sun we get out here on the
porch. Oh, me too. You know what would be nice?
What, a porch swing?
Yes, and I think we could use a few more plants out here.
You're right. Maybe some more flowers.
Yeah, and I was thinking we could plant some tomatoes too. I love that idea. I'll go to the hardware store this afternoon and see if they have seeds.
Great, this
attic is so creepy.
Yeah, we haven't been up here in
forever. There are so many cobwebs.
Yeah, I think that might be a squirrel's nest over there.
Oh wow, do you think there are ghosts?
Well, maybe this is an old house.
Yeah,
I hear noises up here at night sometimes.
Don't you think that could be the
squirrels?
Yeah, probably. I think we should get this
place cleaned up so we can use it.
Yeah, we can make a guest room up here.
Hey, when was the last time we went on a holiday?
Gosh, I don't remember. Was it 2 years ago
when we went to the beach?
I guess so. I didn't realize so much time had passed.
I know. So do you think it's time for
another trip?
Absolutely. I think I can get 2 weeks
off work. Same here. I think I have some days saved.
Upgrade. All we have to do is make some plans.
Yeah, why don't we sit down tonight and
talk about it?
Okay, all right. I'll look at some travel sites today. So will I.
Okay, so I checked out some
holiday options.
Me too. I think we should go to the mountains.
I was thinking the same thing.
Yes, we could do hiking and maybe go
somewhere with hot springs.
I love that idea. Great, me too. So did you
find any hotels you liked?
I actually did. Wonderful. Yeah, I found a place that has a spa.
And is it really expensive?
I think we can afford it. I'll call to make reservations tomorrow. Hello travel agency, how can I help you?
Yes, I'm looking to book a room for 2 weeks.
When will you be visiting? Do you have
availability next month?
Yes, we do. The last 2 weeks are open.
Great, I need one room for 2 people and
would you like twin beds or a queen size
bed? A queen sized, all right. And do you have
any other questions?
Yes, is the use of the spa included?
Yes,
it is. That's great, we can't wait to go.
Were you able to make a hotel reservation?
Yes, we have a room for 2 weeks next
month. That's great.
We should book a flight. I thought maybe
we should drive.
Oh, I guess it's not too far. It's about a
7-hour drive, right?
Yeah, and then we could save on renting a
car while we're there.
That's very true. We should get the car
tuned up before we go.
That's a really good idea. We don't want
any car trouble on the way.
Yeah, I can get that done after work
tomorrow. Thanks.
Sure. And will you get it washed
next week?
Yeah, so we're leaving in 3 days.
I know, I'm so excited.
Me too. Have you thought
about what you're going to bring?
Not at all. Me neither. Okay, let's think.
We'll need hiking boots and swimsuits
for the pool, and we should bring bug spray.
Yeah, and
sunscreen. Don't forget about our water
bottles. Yeah, and clothes for cool weather, right?
Okay, let's get packing. Is the car all packed
up? I think so. Did you bring the cell phone
chargers?
Yeah, here's the one we can plug into the car.
Great, because we'll need the GPS to get
there. All right, let's go.
Wait, I'm not sure if
I locked the back door.
I'll check. Thanks.
The house is all
locked up.
Great, we should stop at the gas station on the way out of town.
Yeah, and we can pick up some snacks and
coffee there. Sounds good.
According to the GPS, we're almost there.
Great, it says here that there's a beautiful waterfall nearby.
Don't you want to go ahead and go to the
hotel?
Well, I think it'd be nice to
stretch our legs.
How long is the hike?
It says it's only
15 minutes to the falls.
All right, let's go.
Great, it's up ahead.
Here on the left.
Oh, I think I see a sign. That's the place.
Okay, I'll park the car here. This looks good.
Hi, welcome. Thanks. Did you have a long trip?
Yes, I've been on the road all day.
Well,
let's get you checked in.
Thanks, we have a room reserved for 2.
Name, please.
We're the Johnsons.
Yes, I see here 2 weeks.
Correct.
Yes, that's right. Okay, let me show you to
your room.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Good morning. How did
you sleep?
Really well. This room is so great.
Yeah,
the bed is so comfortable.
Should we go to breakfast?
Yes, and then
what do you want to do?
I thought we could hike to the hot
springs. That sounds so nice.
And then I saw online that there's a
cute restaurant near the hotel
where we could have lunch. That sounds
great. I'll get ready.
Me too. Okay, let's go.
Good morning.
Good morning, we're ready to check out.
All right, did you have a nice day?
Oh, we had a wonderful time.
Did you enjoy
the spa?
Oh yes, we did, and we loved the breakfast.
I'm so glad to hear it.
All right, here is your bill. Thanks.
Can I
pay with a credit card?
Absolutely. Thanks.
Have a nice trip home.
We hope you come back.
We will. Thanks for everything.
Hey Simon,
how are you doing?
I'm great. I am getting
hungry though.
Yeah, me too. What time is your lunch
break? In about 10 minutes.
Oh great,
I have my break in about 10 minutes too.
Should we go get something to eat?
Yeah,
that sounds great.
Do you know of any good restaurants
around here?
Yes,
there's a great Chinese restaurant
around the corner.
Oh, I love Chinese food. Let's go.
Okay, let's do it. I can't wait to eat
some spring rolls.
Spring rolls are good, but I love
dumplings. Me too. Let's get an order of both.
That's a great idea.
Hello, Maria's Pizza.
How can I help you?
Hi, I'd like to make a
reservation, but I have a quick question.
Yes, what would you like to know?
Do you have a kids area?
Yes, we do. We have a ball pit and lots of Toys. Oh, that's great. Do you have a table for two adults and child for tonight?
I'm so sorry, but we're all booked up for tonight.
That's a shame. What about tomorrow at 7 p.m.
We do have a table open for that time.
Tomorrow. Great. We're the Miller family. Wonderful. So a table for three at 7 p.m. under the name Miller. Exactly. Thanks so much. Hi, welcome to the Sage Garden. How many in your party?
Thanks, I think
we'll be four people.
Well, since there are only two of you, I can seat you at a table for two now.
Or we can wait for the rest of your party to get here.
We can't go ahead and sit at a bigger
table. No, I'm sorry.
Could we wait at the bar?
Sure, that's not a problem. So you'll wait for the rest of your party?
Yes, thanks.
Great, let me know when your friends get here and we'll find a table for you.
Perfect, thanks so much. Will you prefer a
table near the window? Yes, that sounds nice.
Hi, welcome. Can I start you off with some drinks?
Yes, I think we'd like a pitcher of lemonade. Would you like it with mint?
That sounds great. Yes, please. Okay, I'll be back in a minute to take your order.
Okay, actually, can we go ahead and order
an appetizer?
Yes, absolutely. What would you like?
We would like jalapeno poppers.
All right, I'll be right back.
Okay, thanks.
Hi, here's your pitcher of lemonade and jalapeno poppers.
Oh, yum. Okay, I think we're ready to order.
So what can I get for you? Do you have
any specials?
Yes, we have a squash soup served in a bread bowl. Oh, that sounds really good. Would you like that?
Well, maybe. What do you recommend?
I really like the spaghetti with meatballs.
I do love spaghetti. So would you like
the spaghetti?
No, you know what, I'll get the Caesar
salad. All right,
I'll be right back with that.
Thanks a lot. Hi, is everything okay?
Well, actually, I'm not sure if this is what I ordered.
Didn't you order the soup?
No, I ordered the salad.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. I must have gotten your order mixed up. That's okay. Can you take this back for me?
Absolutely. So you wanted a garden salad?
No,
I wanted the Caesar salad.
Oh, that's right. Okay, I'll be right back with that.
Thanks so much.
No problem.
Sorry for the mix-up.
That's okay. This is
so good.
Yeah, I like mine too. What did you get?
Again, I got the spaghetti with meatballs.
You,
the Caesar salad.
I heard they make great lasagna here too.
Yeah, I heard that.
We should try that next time.
Yeah, do you
think you'll get dessert?
I hadn't thought about it.
You
definitely. I'm getting the apple pie.
Oh, that sounds
good. Let's both get a piece.
Let's do it.
Well, I think I'm ready to go. Excuse me.
Yes, can I get anything else for you?
No, I think we'll just take the check now.
Are you sure you wouldn't like one more
glass of wine?
No, we're fine. Just the check, please.
All
right, but please keep in mind that we only
take cash.
Oh no, I only have my debit card.
That's
all right. There is an ATM right next door.
Okay.
Well, I'll have to go get some cash.
That's fine. I'll bring your check while
you go. All right. Thanks so much. No problem. I hope you enjoyed your meal.
Wow, I am so full.
Me too. I'm stuffed.
I thought it was really good. What about
you? Yeah, I think I like the restaurant
we went to last week better.
Which one? The Chinese one.
Yeah, I love
that place.
Yeah, me too.
But you really can't compare the two.
Such different cuisine.
I suppose that's true. Do you think we
should bring our friends
Sarah and Paul here next week?
That's a
great idea. Great, I'll call them when we get home.
I'm going straight to bed when we get home.
All right, are you ready to get going?
Yes, let me
just go to the bathroom first.
Okay, I'll go too.
Okay, all done.
Yep, now where did we park the car?
Didn't
we park it on First Street?
I could have sworn we parked it around
the corner on Main Street.
Hang on, didn't we leave it in the
parking garage on Second?
Yes, good thing you remembered.
I know.
Okay, let's get going. I'm exhausted.
All
Right, me too, I'll drive.
Hey Anna, what's up?
Not much, Dave, what's
up with you?
Well, I've been thinking about you a lot.
Really? Why? I don't know, you just keep popping up in my head.
You're weird. Yeah, but so are you, maybe.
Well, I've got to get going.
Wait, don't go.
I need to go see my friend.
Steffa, come on, it can't be that important.
Stay and hang out with me.
Sorry, Dave, maybe next time, ciao.
Okay, but wait, before you go, one thing.
What, are you on Facebook?
No, I really don't do much social media.
Okay, how about Instagram?
Same story. Well,
you've got to have an email address.
Yeah.
Of course I do, but I just use that for work. I give up.
How can I get in touch with you?
Do you want my phone number?
Yes, I hadn't thought of that. Can I have your phone
number? Sure, it's 454-893-2077.
Hey Anna, it's Dave. I still can't stop thinking about you.
Okay Dave, so I've been thinking, how do
you feel about going to dinner?
I don't know.
Okay, well, how about just
drinks?
I'm not sure.
Coffee, just coffee, come on.
You can't say no to that.
Okay, fine, just
coffee, excellent. Do you have a favorite coffee
shop? I do, actually.
Bluebird Cafe on Main Street, great. Is
tomorrow good? What time are you free?
Sure, tomorrow's
fine, around 4.
Hi Anna, I'm so glad you came.
Hi Dave, how
are you?
I'm really good.
What do you want to
drink?
My treat.
Oh thanks, that's really nice. I'll have a
soy milk latte.
You got it, grab a table and I'll be
right there. Okay thanks,
here you go.
Hey, you look really pretty.
Thanks, did you do something to your hair?
No, not really. Well, you look really nice.
Thanks, so do you.
Hey, this was a lot of
fun.
Yeah, I had a really nice time. Thanks for
the coffee.
No problem, I hope you don't mind me paying.
Oh no, I think it's kind of sweet.
Good, so what
do you think about having a real meal
one of these days?
That sounds good, but I'm super busy at
9 all this week.
Really? Why? I've got rehearsals for the
play I'm doing.
Oh cool, well how about lunch?
That could
work amazing. How about sushi on Tuesday?
Okay,
that sounds fun. I know an amazing place.
Hey Anna, I've been doing some thinking.
Oh yeah, what about?
Well, we've been going out for a while.
Now that's true.
You aren't breaking up with me, are you?
No, no, not at all. I was actually thinking
the opposite. What do you mean?
I kind of wanted to ask
you if you want to be my girlfriend.
Oh, I thought I already was.
Oh well, let's make it official then.
Okay,
then I'll be your girlfriend.
Oh,
I need a vacation. I'm so sick of work.
Oh man, me too. I have an idea.
What?
Why don't we go away for the weekend?
That sounds nice.
What did you have in mind?
Well, I was
thinking about going to a bed and
breakfast in the mountains.
Oh, that sounds so romantic.
Exactly.
Do you like the idea?
Yes, we should take
a bottle of champagne.
Oh, you read my mind.
So should we take
Friday and Monday
off work?
Yeah, I'll have to ask my boss,
but I'm sure it's fine.
So Anna, do you know what you'll be doing
for the holidays?
I actually haven't thought about it too
much. I mean, were you planning on visiting your
parents?
Not really.
I do go home some years, but not every
year. And how would you feel about
going to my parents' house this year?
Oh, wow, that's a really big deal.
I haven't even met your parents yet.
Don't worry, they're really nice and I'm sure they'll
love you.
I'm not sure.
Come on, we can stay in their pool house.
Oh, they have a pool house?
Yeah, and we can have it all to ourselves?
Well, in that case.
Okay, I'll go. Anna, I'm so sorry.
Please forgive me. I don't know, Dave, do
you even understand why I'm mad?
Sure you're mad. I forgot to call you
last night.
Well, yeah,
I was worried you said you'd call me
when you got home.
I know, I'm so sorry. I was so tired, I
just forgot.
I understand, but do you understand my
point of view, I guess, so I just think you're making too big of a deal.
Oh really? Then I don't forgive you. Oh.
Come on, why don't we go out to dinner and I'll make it up to you, all right?
But I really want Mexican food. That's
great. Let's go to your favorite place. Okay.
I'll go get ready.
Anna, I love you. I love you too, Dave.
31 hours 19 minutes.
I really love being with you. I do too.